If God were to create a man and that man were to sit around and do fuck all, God will frown upon you. It's why you're never lucky. There's nothing that God hates more than sloth and laziness. If you're listening to this and you think I'm never lucky, I'll tell you why. Because God dislikes you because you're fucking lazy. Start to work. Start to show God the beauty of his own creations. You'd be amazed how lucky you are.